What you gonna play there?
I don't know. I don't remember any games.
Why not?
It's been 1 year.
1 year?
We go to Kingston every 1 year.
Mm-hmm. It's not 1 year.
Lost in the middle of the forest.
Me?
Yeah.
I will find my way back.
Yeah, but what if you starve? What would you eat?
Starve? I'll find something edible in the forest.
Like the turkey leaves?
Whatever I can eat there. Maybe I eat some animals in there.
If you can make something to protect yourself.
Why?
It's because reindeers, moose, pigs, boars can fight back. You need something to protect yourself first.
I'll make a trap and trap them.
How would you make a trap?
From something in the forest.
What kind of trap would you make? A spike trap? Would you hunt a rabbit?
Something that...
small enough to eat?
Can...
fill your stomach?
Yeah.
I'd reckon like a pig or a rabbit.
A pig? Or a duck.
Maybe. How would you eat the duck?
Or maybe some birds. Or maybe I just catch fish if I find a river.
You know some fish are venomous and poisonous.
Some fish?
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
what if you caught a stonefish? What would you do?
Stonefish is only on the sea.
Yeah, but what if?
I'll just let it go.
Yeah, but how are you gonna let it go if you need to get the hook?
I'll just cut the hook.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. A stonefish.
What about a tiger
fish? Very venomous.
What about a tiger fish?
A tiger fish.
Is it venomous or poisonous?
What's a tiger fish?
It's like with spikes.
Oh, the spiky one?
Yeah.
What's the difference of poison and venom?
I know which one are venomous and poisonous snakes.
Yeah, but what's the difference of poison and venom? Isn't it the venom is the poison?
Yeah, venom is like something that like makes your body go weird and then you start like your body starts expanding before it gets exploded.
Yeah, but that'd be the same as the poisonous or what?
No, poisonous is like you'll get dizzy and then you'll slowly die.
What about the venomous?
Venomous is like torture.
Torture?
Yeah, like first like your body expands and then like your body will go with a different shape and then like...
is it?
Yeah.
No way.
Have you seen it?
The what?
The YouTube clip from a Komodo dragon that's venomous.
Komodo dragon?
Yeah. A Komodo dragon is venomous.
Is it venomous?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they ate it back home. Yeah.
You guys are weird.
Why?
I mean, you can eat Komodo dragons, but...
why? I haven't had it, but... I know some people eat it.
Other Komodo dragons are venomous. Like, I'll tell you what happened to the YouTube clip. It's like, first, like, the Komodo dragon bit some meat. Regular meat and venomous meat from a Komodo dragon. The Komodo dragon meat will first expand. Then it will make bubbles, and then the bubbles will pop, which make blood come out of you, and then it will start expanding and expanding before you die.
It's not really that dangerous, I think.
It is really dangerous.
You just need to know how to handle it, I guess. Why?
Bro, what do you mean how you need to handle it? Venomous is like these little drops that can like expand in your body.
Yeah.
Like it duplicates itself. Okay. It keeps duplicating until you like, that's why it gets, your flesh gets bigger and bigger. It duplicates. It's like stone.
happened there?
Over there?
Yes, look.
I mean, like, there are lots of rubble.
Maybe we're gonna build something in there.
Maybe. Never know.
Is that a golf course?
Oh. Of course it is. But have, do you not see the flat thing? Like
no,
the flat
area? Maybe we should just go to Casa Reina.
Why?
We can go in the time zone. Doesn't matter. Be the same.
Time zone has Pokemon cards.
Uh-huh.
And freaking Kingpin doesn't have Pokemon cards.
Is it?
Okay. Some Pokemon cards cost about $500, you know.
Is it?
Okay.
What for?
It's just, that's how it works. Like, it's a really rare. Like, a VMAX, that's a really rare.
It's not even. You can't even
use it.
Buy something for it from it. You can't sell it that much as well if you buy it.
You can trade it for money, or you can trade it for other Pokemon cards. Like in a trading
system. It's just
a
waste of money.
I know. Like I have an EX and a VMAX. Or a V. That's the only two rare cards I have. An EX and a V.
But did you grab a house key? Oh, yeah.
What?
The house key, I thought you didn't grab it.
We don't need a house key anyways, we could just enter the house.
Yeah.
We have a keypad.
Yeah. But what if you locked it up again? We need to wait for mommy.
Yeah. Wait, can't you do it as well? Should we go to Time Zone or Kingpin? I don't know.
Very close to Kingpin now.
Alright, so Kingpin it is. I swear, what time it is? It's been 14 minutes.
It's 11:41.
Damn! When's coming home in 2 hours?
1 hour?
How?
I was gonna go there for an hour and then we need to pick up mom.
And then go back to Kingpin.
No way.
Why? You only get to spend one hour there.
Yeah, that's alright. You can always come back anyway.
Man, I wish I could reverse time.
Why?
Because so I don't have to like miss keeping for 1 hour. A monkey.
time have we finished?
Huh?
1 o'clock. I think it's 1 o'clock. What time did she start? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1 o'clock.
I thought she comes at 2. So every Monday she starts working.
Yes, I think so. What is it?
Like that store. Look, it's Kingpin.
Yes.
Play Eat Party. Kingpin. We've never been to Flip Out.
Maybe next time with Mommy, we'll go Flip Out.
Alright.
Where's the Flip Out?
It's right next to Kingpin.